Hello friends, I asked you this question in my Facebook page. Thiamine deficiency does not affect oxidative decarboxylation of pyruvate, HMP shunt, TCA cycle and amino acid decarboxylase. Let us see the coenzyme role of thiamine. Thiamine exists as thiamine pyrophosphate in our body. It is a coenzyme for three oxidative decarboxylation reactions and transketolase of HMP shunt. What is meant by oxidative decarboxylation? So oxidation is loss of electrons. So there should be someone to accept those electrons. It is NADH or NADPH. So here, in case of this thiamine pyrophosphate catalyzed reaction, NAD plus is the acceptor of electrons. So it produces NADH. There is decarboxylation. That means there will be release of CO2. So can you name certain reaction in which both NADH and CO2 are released? Very good. Pyruvate dehydrogenase, alpha keto glutarate dehydrogenase and BCKD, branched chain keto acid dehydrogenase. Okay, so these are the three oxidative decarboxylation reactions catalyzed by vitamin B1. You may think you know all these things. What new things I am going to add? There is a new thing given in Harper that vitamin B1, that is thiamine pyrophosphate, is also needed for phosphorylation of a chloride channel in brain. Okay, phosphorylation of chloride channel in brain requires B1. This is the new thing I am adding. Okay. So now let us solve the answer. Thiamine deficiency does not affect. So you know that oxidative decarboxylation of pyruvate, that is PDH reaction, requires transketolase, requires TPP, alpha keto glutarate dehydrogenase requires TPP. So what is left with is amino acid decarboxylase. So amino acid decarboxylases requires vitamin B6, that is pyridoxal phosphate. This explains this thing. Pyridoxal responsive seizures seen in neonates. Pyridoxine responsive seizures. Let me explain the biochemical basis of this. So you all know that GABA is an inhibitory neurotransmitter produced from glutamic acid. Okay. So here PLP is needed for this decarboxylation reactions. So if GABA is not produced, what will happen? Inhibitory neurotransmitter won't be there. So this leads to seizures. Okay. So this is the possible biochemical basis behind this pyridoxine responsive seizures seen in neonates. Okay.